Pantai Siri. Pantai Siri.
Tepi pantai aja lah.
Semua yang tepi pantai. Dekat makam tu Teja.
Sini ada diversion tak? Ada diversion.
Ada. Nah, ini saya ada road. Okey, nanti jumpa junction.
Hi guys, good morning. Saya dekat sempadan Johor Melaka sekarang. On the way to Melaka City. So, saya jumpa dua kawan dekat sini, Asni dengan Shah dekat sini. So, Asni going to, from here, dia bagi saya guide macam mana aku nak kena travel dekat Melaka ni.
Hi, I'm Asni and my friend is Shah. Okay, this just met Suresh. So, for Suresh to really enjoy coming to Melaka, so he has to actually go through the coastal road. Don't take the main road. You go to the coastal road. From here, you go to Merlimau. You can see historical value punya apa location lah, like makam Tun Fatimah. And then you go to makam Tun Teja. I'm sorry. And then Pantai Siring. And then go down to Bandar Hilir. And Bandar Hilir is where the heritage city status given to Melaka. So there's the Red Square, the Dutch Square, the Portuguese settlement, and then the Jonker Street where it's all the happening lah. You have the Hard Rock Cafe there, and then the Sungai Melaka now is very beautiful. So there's a lot of murals that you can actually enjoy in Jonker walks. But for us, now we are tourist cyclists. So when friends come to Melaka, we go to Jonker walk and we go for the details one. Because the tourists only come for the general one, but now we go for the details one. For example, that each unit of short lot is unique. You can see is in during the day, you can see during the night, it's two different things, you know, because you can see some of the mirrors, details in the shop and so on. So you're going to really appreciate it. In the old days where you have to use Kodak, so you have to bring thousands of Kodaks, but now it's digital, so no problem.
Betul.
And from Bandar Hilir, then you can cycle down to Klebang, Pantai Putri. Then you go down to Pengkalan Balak, Kuala Sungai Baru. And then Kuala Sungai Baru, you can see some historical Dutch fort there called Kota Bukit Supai. Then you can cross to Negeri Sembilan, where Suresh is going back to his home. So more or less that's how Suresh should spend his time in Melaka. But to me, Bandar Hilir, at least Suresh had to take 2 days to really appreciate the beauty of it.
Okay. Asni, macam mana dengan accommodation kat sana, Asni?
Okay.
Backpacking
hostels a lot. They offer like a bed and breakfast.
Okay.
So don't worry.
Okay.
Since Suresh is during weekdays, inshallah, there's a lot of empty room.
Okay.
But not over the weekend.
Okay.
Saturday or Sunday, it's very hectic in Melaka.
Oh, okay.
So if you come Saturday and Sunday, be prepared to get caught in the traffic jam.
Oh, okay.
So we Melakan, normally we never go down to Bandar Hilir during over the weekend. Unless we cycling in the morning. In the afternoon, too many people. Even during PKP.
Tengok ni, aku dah jumpa Melaka punya encyclopedia on the way. So, apa-apa isu aja saya call Asni aja. Asni, apa macam mana ? So, I ada orang yang I boleh rujuk ?
So, okay? For those who's watch this Suresh punya rancangan, if you guys feel like coming to Melaka, you can always contact us, Hasni or Shah, in our Facebook, Muhammad Asni Hussein or
Muhammad Azli Shah.
Okay, thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you,
Suresh. Okay, nice to meet you all.
Good luck for you, eh?
Thank you.
Okay.
Barulah kita kena masuk ke Pantai Siring kejap. Pantai Siring ya, in between Merlimau dengan Melaka.